Hello, people that might exist. I decided to start making reviews for books. Or a series of books. I'm exhausted. I'm going to be on a 5-hour plane flight today. And I woke up way too early. So, yeah. So, this is a review for the Remnant Chronicles. I only have book 3 here because it's library. But, so The Kiss of Deception, I rated 5 stars because the story is very, very well crafted and the length is great. Like, I don't mean length of the actual book, I mean length for the amount of story. And I'll get into that soon. The Heart of Betrayal, also amazing. A bit repetitive in some of it, but not enough to be annoying for me. 5 stars, too. The Heart of Betrayal is my favorite. The Beauty of Darkness, I rated 4 stars because, well, 4.5. Because, like, it's just a ton of it, like, is just, in a way, filler. And then, all the battles and everything like that are amazing once you get, like, I don't know, 360 pages in. It's amazing. Maybe a bit more. Well, yeah. The climax was great. Kind of late, though. Actually, very late now that I think of it. Think about it. And then, yeah. And the last, like, little section. It's just an amazing way of ending the little poetry. The Song of Jezealia. But then the end, also pretty amazing. What happens with Pauline is pretty amazing. What happens with Caden and Leah and the guests or the gift thing. If you've read it, you know what I mean. But, I really don't know what I'm doing. But, yeah, the trilogy was really good. I don't know. I just wanted to see, Rice. Or I think it's pronounced like Rish, Riss or something. And it was a good name. Okay, well, in a way. I don't exactly like the name. But it was a good choice instead of some fine Morgie's name. Yes. But he's really cute. And some stuff I'm a bit confused about. Like, I don't know, in the end, I am not paying attention at all. So, oh yeah, I'm now reading Nocturna, and I'm only bringing one book to Arizona because it's holiday time. That means I get stuff. And even if I don't, I got some money, like Barnes & Noble gift card from my friend, so I can get books a book that is like 470 pages is not enough for a 2-week trip. Especially not with the plane things. a prince without a future. Yeah. Kind of like how the world kind of is ours in a way. San Cristobal, with all the weird things. And it's Spanish. Mundo. N-E-S-O. Or Norte, Este, Sur, Oeste. But nice spine. Intricate. Balzer and Bray. Motane. Nocturna. Red. Red. Map. Words. More words. Fewer words. More words. More words. About the same amount of words. Okay, I'm going to stop before I literally go into... Goodbye.